A crime alert from police in Richmond Heights. Surveillance video captures thieves. You see here breaking into vehicles. A man dressed in a red hoodie can be seen going to and from cars inside a parking garage last Friday night. Police tell us one gun was taken from inside a car. That man and three other suspects are seen taking off in what looks to be a gray Honda Accord. Police are still searching for them tonight.